You can do
Nothing
that.
you can do about it.
Yeah. This game says that I'm exclave, blah, 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 blah. We will go with a crit just so we don't die all the time.
The needs of our planet were greater than she could supply. So we went beyond the reaches of our atmosphere.
Bing, bing, bing.
And a new frontier offered the promise.
I just realized something.
Oh, Jesus, Jesus.
Sensitivity. Whatever they're called. Subtitles, if I can find it. Trying to find them. Oh, audio options. There we go. Resume.
But the distance gave way to a movement with no connection to the place we call home. New rules, new ambitions, a new enemy. The Settlement Defense Front built an army and broke away from the Earth with blood and violence. They aren't revolutionaries. They want absolute power. They raid colonies, take resources, and control territories by force. They use their fleet to block us from raw materials we need to survive. Their mission is to erase everything Earthborn. Today, the SDF is a war machine. Ruled by its military. If a leader united that force, they would mobilize, try to take our homeland.
Wall, this is Scar One, standing by for tasking.
Copy, 1-1. One of our weapons facilities is under attack by the SDF. We believe this is part of an operation codenamed Raya. Intel suggests their target is a prototype weapon. Your team will extract the prototype and torch the site before SDF...
Fucking pick that shit up.
Understood, Warlord. We'll get it done.
1 minute!
Thank you.
Friendlies! Facility's dark.
I'm gonna catch you with a shotgun.
Torch the site. Gear check!
OMA systems online.
Rules of engagement.
Weapons free.
Good to go.
10 seconds.
Door!
Green light, Scarlet. Green light. Call it, Wolf.
Go! Go, go!
Stay tight.
Surface temps commands are below. We gotta move. Reaper, this guy's a boots on the ground.
Copy, Warlord. Insert is a vertical trot north of your position.
Copy. On the move.
Whoa.
Oh shit.
Sipes, take point.
That's well behind me.
1-1 to Reaper. Set that gun is in the AO. Troops in contact.
Copy, Lorelei.
Let's get to the website before they die.
Shit.
Entry point's 30 meters dead ahead. Keep moving.
Stand fast.
I'm shooting the bloke in front. There's someone behind me.
Sentry's the top second deck.
Take one, we're on the other.
One more rifle elimination.
Push up. Find the gap. Just an execute. SDF launch weapons, not prisoners.
Better.
Multiple targets.
Sneak is out.
that.
An anti-grav.
Copy that.
They're down.
Moving up.
Reaper, we're in R&D. Move into the armory.
Copy. Be advised. SDF is almost inside. Operation Riot cannot succeed. Once the weapon is secure, I can activate the self-destruct sequence.
Copy.
Eye from research lab. Contact.
Possible enemy contact on your location. Stand by. Awaiting
orders. Target spotted.
Keepers moving. Stay alert. We're not clear.
Light them up. Target's down.
We're on the time and close to bingo fuel. What's your status?
Move on target now. Exfil in 6 miles. Out.
Weapons on the other side. We're beating to it.
Sights. Crash it.
All clear.
Reaper, we're inside the armory. Moving to secure the weapon.
Copy 1-1. Weapon is in the vault. Once it's secure, I'll initiate the self-destruct sequence.
F-spar prototype.
Put it up, Sipes. We're gonna need it.
Here, Wolf. Compact model. Same tech. The Riot operation, we're after this.
Reaper, weapon secure. Confirming execute order and self-destruct.
Roger. Initiating self-destruct sequence. ZF has 50 plus infantry and machines inbound. You need to get out of there now.
Copy, we're on command. RV in 5. Clock's ticking, let's move.
Attention, self-destruct active. All personnel must clear the area.
Fire.
Deleted.
attack. Catch your breath, Chu.
Edmund Koch, gun destroyed. Data retrieved. Initiating trial.
How many did you come with?
We're it.
What about the airship we shot down?
My men need medical.
You care about your men?
Cam stopped transmitting. It's been 18 hours, no contact. SetDef's made no demands.
Settlement Defense Front doesn't make demands. They planted a flag in our rock. They executed three men and shot down a pilot.
Our team was sent to secure classified weapons from a closed facility.
That facility is a black site, Admiral. Why the hell is SetDef allowed in that airspace?
By permission of the Accords, all nations have access to...
Sir, that objective required a full strike force, not a four-man team.
Lieutenant Reyes, I implore you to use diplomacy in this office. Take a different tact.
Yes, sir. Who else knows about this?
Right now, Joint Strategic Air Command and you.
This is a deliberate act of aggression, Admiral.
So, man, I've got a scar.
We should be out there on patrol, not down here throwing confetti.
The rules of engagement prohibit definitive action under these circumstances.
So we stand by with our barrels in the sand and we watch a Fleet Week parade?
Lieutenant Reyes, make no mistake. My instincts, which are aligned indelibly with your own, are that we need to engage.
Why don't we, sir?
They're politicians, Reyes. They'll wipe hell's ass with whatever flag keeps the smokestacks burning. To these men, the idea of mounting an offensive triggers a fresh and unplanned piss. Until there's war, the warriors aren't in charge.
But, sir, by the time there's war, it's too late. Hesitation is a hole in the head. You drilled that into us relentlessly in flight school. Work the problem. Respond.
You were always a fast learner, Lieutenant. STRATCOM is well aware of our grievances. At this time, no use of force is being considered on an operational level. These are the laws of war, son.
Thank you for the briefing, sir.
Admiral Raines, E3N is in position on the roof.
Thank you, Petty Officer.
What is E3N?
Go take a look for yourself. I think you'll be quite impressed. Dismissed.
How many?
Four. KIA.
Europa?
Front was already there. Took out the whole team. Looted the site.
Son of a bitch. This Felice stuff is nonsense. We should be up in our jackals flying watch.
Admiral doesn't disagree.
Captain Alderno?
Negative. Retribution isn't a warship, it's a parade float.
Our fleet here in Geneva? Doesn't seem right.
We do this every year, Saul.
Well, let's not miss the party.
After you, Lieutenant.
Thanks, Slick.
Come on. We'll take the scenic route. Not a list you want to make.
Peace to the fallen.
Another walk.
Welcome to Fleet Week.
down here a day, Saul. You and me both. Reigns mentioned a thing called E3N. Heard of it? He's flying to the ceremony with us. Make sure you don't call him that.
Never. To his face. Make a hole.
Right this way, Lieutenants.
Oh, they make a hole for her, then, of course.
We got a plane to catch. Coming up is the U.S.
Same rank.
Got me there, Lieutenant.
Lieutenant
Reyes. How's that?
I think we found E3N.
Indeed, sir. Petty Officer First Class, E3N. Enhanced Tactical Humanoid, Third Revision.
That's a mouthful.
You ain't kidding. Call me Ethan, ma'am.
What are your orders?
I'm assigned to Retribution, reporting to Captain Alder.
Program for combat?
Thoroughly, ma'am. Born to kill.
Look like you can kick some serious ass.
Well, now you're just making me blush, sir.
Inside, Ethan. This old goat can still climb.
Welcome aboard, Adam.
Well, now that we're all acquainted, let's get up and away.
Roger, Admiral.
Kept the Ethan Project well under the radar, Admiral.
Captain Alder knew. First troop-ready model. Quite remarkable. We're revealing him at the ceremony today.
You know I get stage fright, right, sir?
You got feelings, Ethan?
I do, Lieutenant. I do. I carry the brain of a human farmer.
Holy shit, are you serious?
No, ma'am. Not at all.
You, Lieutenant.
Did not.
The guns are working overtime today, huh, Admiral?
A lot of Allied traffic. Always vigilant, Lieutenant.
Familiar with the air intercept systems, Ethan?
Earth's Iron Shield. Major firepower.
Vengeance, this is Raven 6. We're on final approach.
Copy 6. Vengeance is awaiting your arrival.
Admiral, sir.
What is it, Ethan?
The Aegis guns. They appear to be tracking our fleet. Incoming!
Call.
Open fire!
the tower now.
Civilians are everywhere. Check fire.
Are they targeting us, Ben?
I don't know, Ethan.
Our AIDS guns are still firing on our fleet. Endurance is hit. Watch out!
Hey, you're down.
I can't understand why I was stuck there. Fucking prick!
Oh, how are you doing?
What?
Just the campaign. Have you played the campaign on this yet, Dan?
On what?
Infinite Warfare.
Yeah, I played half of it.
What? Oh, hell no.
Wow.
Oh, shit. Fall back to get more ammo.
Spazzing out, idiot.
I accidentally killed this drone, but I don't.
Inbound for suppression. Mm-hmm. Once they engage, we're taking this hill.
Request for fire. Target is marked.
Roger. Target acquired. Inbound line. Shots out. Shots out.
Hell yeah.
Good effect on target, 3-1.
Oh hell, they just blew up on you. I was wondering what they do. I never let them get through some.
Gold 2-4, I need you on the left flank. 2-6, take the right.
Wait, where's that?
Gold team, report! Request for fire, target is marked. Okay, let's take it!
Roger, target.
Waiting
for your mark.
Gold team, report!
2-4 in position, left side. 2-6, we're in position.
Okay, let's take it!
3-1, in position for gun run.
Request for fire. Target is marked.
Roger. Target acquired. Inbound lock.
C6.
Shots out. Shots out.
1 o'clock. Shots
out.
Good effect on target, 3-1. Roger. Set up a perimeter. Scars are moving interior.
Ships remain. The UNSA fleet is finished. Moving to Ada system destruct now. Mars and Terra.
Ethan! Go!
Oh, you're not meant to kill him? Okay then.
Ships remain. The UNSA fleet is finished. Moving to Ada system destruct now. Mars and Terra.
We gotta go now. Ethan, go.
Ethan, hit it.
Stations, I say again, jackpot.
Release the bot. Take the prisoner into custody. Petty officers, get that ATIS back up. We still got enemy ships in our airspace.
Right away, Admiral.
Sato forces are trenched in outside, setting up a FOB.
Good. Let's get a look at this son of a bitch.
You'll need medical.
I need nothing.
He's got an employee ID. That's him.
Michael Aaron Page, Mechanical Engineering Department, 2 years.
SDF sleeper cell.
That's not my name.
That is the moniker of an earthen fool.
What is your name?
Commander Akil Minraya of the Settlement Defense Front.
The operation on Europa.
You started a war.
And I will finish that war.
Aegis guns are moments away from acquiring enemy targets, Admiral.
Fast work, Ethan. Well done.
You prolonged the inevitable.
Get him out of here.
Ars Eternum.
Stand fast, Marines. Give me 5 minutes with this bastard.
Salt.
So many innocent people, Reyes.
Let's get out there and fight for him.
Roger.
Where it goes, sir.
Let's move.
All stations, this is SCAR 1-1. Aedis is back under UNSA control. I say again, we have control of Aedis.
SETEF's retreating.
Raider to main, Lieutenant Salter and I need birds.
Aye, sir. 3-2 will escort to your position.
Solid copy. That's all right, Ethan.
Ethan, you're with Lieutenant Reyes.
Yes, sir.
Target fever.
Let's go.
Look what they did to us, Reyes.
Let's go get him, Saul.
To all available craft, the Retribution is in pursuit, but we are losing ground. We need to leave atmosphere now.
1-2, copy. Let's go get him.
Retribution, this is the Eclipse. Trailing your starboard.
Scars, fold in. We're going upstairs.
Mm-hmm.
showing some abnormal readings. Same. Checking static pressure.
What is that?
Scars, concentrate all fire on that super carrier.
This is Admiral Salem Koch of the Illumis Watt. You were defeated. That is no disgrace.
Get out of the They may help me out.
AO is clear.
Olympus battered our fleet, Reyes.
Let's get back to base. Just get to Red. Guide us in.
Copy. Retribution.
Scar
1 requesting permission to land.
Copy. You're clear to land. Runway 2, Lima.
Roger, Reyes. Coming in now.
Hold for launch. Stand by.
Okay.
And do what she says.
Roger that.
What's the count, boss? How many made it back? Scar 2s are in the net. After that, you're it. Son of a bitch. Look at this. We need FaceTime with the captain.
Yeah. We don't sacrifice our crew when we're overrun.
Let's get to the bridge.
They should have grabbed me. The captain protects his men, Salt. He should have pulled back. Let's do it.
I'll help you, Lieutenant.
Staff Sergeant Omar?
No easy call, your captain, mate.
Cost us some good men. Didn't have to happen. Not like that.
All due respect, the captain did his duty. He drove the enemy into retreat.
Captain's duty is to get his men home alive, Staff Sergeant.
Not always, Lieutenant. Not always.
Make way for the captain. Where is he, boats?
Where's Captain Alder?
Right here, sir.
Gator. Captain's dead.
Went down with his ship.
XO?
No longer with us, ma'am. All this happened in the crash?
Yes, sir.
So who has the con, Gator?
As the highest ranking officer on board, I believe you do, sir.
Destroyer Tigris is docking a shuttle to come aboard.
Roger that. You spinning radar?
Still turning, sir.
Get Raven transport set for evac. I want our casualties outbound right away. Drop officer, coordinate with engineer and get us mobile.
Roger. Engineer McCullum's on her way.
Staff Sergeant, can we count on your help?
You'll have what you need from me, Lieutenant.
All right, let's go.
Salt, you with me?
Always. Hey, Nick.
Yeah?
You can do this. You're the best we've got.
High praise coming from you, Nora.
You earned it, Raider. I'll give you a moment.
Blah, 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 blah. Nothing ever interesting on there. Let's just go.
Seal the bridge. Commander, drop prep is complete. Course is plotted.
Ready.
Sir, your key now has activation clearance for the fast travel drop ignition.
Check.
Oh, my head.
Switch is set.
I have Tigris Captain Ferret for the commander.
Patch it.
Captain, Tigris will drop in outside the area of operation. Once Red joins, we'll hold position until your Marines are ready. Good flight. Out.
On you, Captain.
Go for drop.
Mission Alanza. Away in 3, 2, 1. CPU fire, bridge sector 3.
Status?
Location accuracy is 0.97. Call integrity below normal. Can we make it, Gator?
I'll get us in.
Steady as she goes.
Exiting the slip.
Influx in 3, 2, 1.
Get that fire out!
Yes, ma'am. Got it, Lieutenant.
Commander, Tigris is set
for
first
escort.
Notify when
you
reach the stage for insert.
Tigris is standing by. Let's bug out. You got the con, Gator.
Aye, sir.
Lieutenant, Captain, I'll see you to the armory.
Salter.
Staff Sergeant Omar Squad is on the well deck.
Why is Sergeant Omar taking lead on this?
It's a joint operation, Salt. He's the senior Marine on board.
He disrespected you.
Don't let him under your skin.
Warrant Officer Griff is expecting you both in the armory, Captain.
Diagnostics will go in error. Give me 2 seconds. I'm working on it. You need me up there? I got it.
Captain.
How's she looking?
Under par, sir. Gaskets are fried, valves need to be resealed. Retribution's seen better decks. Guess we all have.
True.
Let's get some guns, Captain. Griff?
Lieutenant? Cleaned up around here best I could, considering we'd be getting a visit from the captain.
Nothing's changed, Griff.
Speaking of changes, let's choose your loadout, sir.
Is that a Volt Griff?
Energy weapon. Just got the scan from the surface. Couldn't wait to print this bad boy out. So what's up?
Reinforcing the lunar gateway.
You're going to want an energy weapon then. Makes quick work of those set-def bots. Got some attachments in stock too. Anything catch your eye? Out around you out, there's equipment. There's frag grenades, old faithful, but we got the cool new shit. Seeker bots and hack tools.
Nah. You can? That's kind of cool.
the rocks, Reyes. I don't want to hear from the Marines.
Let's go.
Let's go get him.
Affirmative.
We need to stay ahead of him, Reyes. None of this is standard operating.
Outgunned, not outmatched, Lieutenant.
When do we become the underdogs?
About an hour ago.
Hold it here! We're good. Boss?
Commander. Not how we aim for promotion, Ethan.
Oh, sir.
You're the right man for the job, Reyes. May Alder rest in peace. Hangar shaping up? Affirmative. Top men on it.
Ethan, I want you on this one with us.
Roger that, sir.
Corporal Brooks will check you out.
Captain Reyes, Lieutenant, you need boost rigs on this one.
Thanks for looking out, Corporal.
Be cool, Salt.
Like ice, Captain.
What are these packs for, man?
For power your jumps and your wall runs. Keep you control in zero G.
Don't you know all this, Ethan?
I do, Captain. I found the Lieutenant's voice soothing.
All aboard, sir.
Let's go do this. Bravo 1, left rear.
Staff Sergeant.
Good wind, private. Load up.
18, sir. Plus our officers. And this guy.
What's your assignment, Drone?
Captain's order, Staff Sergeant. And it's Bob, not Drone. But deserving attempted humor, sir.
Don't call me, sir. I work for a living. Check your bot, Captain, before I throw him out of the airlock. See what those things can do.
That won't be necessary, Staff Sergeant. Ethan, park it.
Aye, sir.
Grover's for incapacity.
Not a problem, Private. He doesn't need a seat. Step up, Ethan. Hang on tight.
Yes, ma'am.
Let's load up! Shift it, robot. Eyes up on your huts! Be briefed, or be sorry!
Yes, Sergeant!
Earth Lunar Gateway Port is currently under siege. To defend it, the Retribution will insert two teams. Alphas and Bravos, ones and twos. Our primary objective is to retake that port. Hoorah!
Hoorah!
Masks on!
Tigris Actual, how copy?
Solid, you set?
Affirmative.
Taking heavy fire, sir! We need to insert now!
Open the well deck!
Man, bang, bang, bang. Yep, he's dead.
He's big. So much hit. Fuck you, you little cunt.
Move out.
Jump up. Knob it.
No.
Firing squad.
Shot in the back. Not shot. Execute him. Sit there, don't take prisoners. Down here's blocked. Keep your way through.
Try the second floor.
Shit. I think I got sniped again. Yeah, I did.
Oh my god.
Snarf is a cunt, isn't it?
Playing Fortnite still.
Yeah, can't snarf as wankers. They just sit there hiding away, doing their little thing. I'm there getting kills. and they just sniped it from a million miles away, not getting involved. I was moving quite a lot, and as soon as I stopped, it got me.
Oh no, why did I not die?
They're shooting civilians.
Oh no, I got killed. Smiley face, da da da.
Hey, do we have to fuck this thing up? You can get out of the fucking way, stupid cow.
I never knew you could get up here.
Shit, I thought she was on my team. She weren't.
I'm dead. Yep. I'm dying so many times, what the hell?
Get cover.
Oh crap. Oh, we killed each other. I just run. Okay, then.
Fuck you, guys. You got good, man.
What the hell, dude? Oh, that's easy as hell to kill, like.
High velocity, center fire resistant with a vision mode.
Badass armor.
Marines make do. We need good men, not machines, Captain. Let's get the guard out from under the boot. Scars, take point.
Doors up ahead. I'll help you with it. Concourse C. Coast Guard's not far.
Alpha to Coast Guard 1. We are inbound. Your way. All stations. Alpha team's moving up.
Oh, dead. I'm on my own.
The people are just behind you. Medic! Got a team pinned down in the hangar with your Marines.
Terminal secure behind us. Get the warded to safety.
Advance!
Let's move.
Set there! Throw the floor!
Get guns on them! We're pushing through!
Some new ammo?
Give me cover on that!
Scouts,
Oh, crap. My suit's cracked.
Shit.
She had one health left. How could you get killed by somebody who has one health left? That is just best frog in it.
Yeah.
Negative, they need air support. I was shooting that bitch for quite a while. And she's got one health left. It's just ridiculous. How jammy is that?
Sorry.
Yeah, I'm not impressed with that. One fucking health. Oh my god. What a load of bullshit.
Shotgun and LMG. Gonna need both, Race.
There's no MV4s away.
I'm good. Let's get moving.
Open it up, trooper. Oh, there is. Friend. I'm gonna go over here. Lock it up. Fuck you, look. Can't rely on teammates. Oh, shit.
I guess I just can't grab it. I'm so hurt.
Again, she had it up at a, it was one or two health bit. Almost next to nothing. hell? How did it make you survive? How did I fucking survive?
Good
to see you, Marines.
I see Jax with our names on him. Get that unlocked, Trooper.
Roger, Edgy.
You got clearance for launch prep?
I do, ma'am.
Fire us up for send-off.
What's your course of action?
We're gonna board a SETDEF capital ship and take it down. Ground phase of this operation is over, Sergeant. Scars are going airborne. Time to
yeah.
Got some spine, Captain. My guys, hold this rope. We'll send your expo.
Let's get that elevator moving.
Chick,
what are my orders, Captain?
Falling with us, Ethan.
Yes, sir.
Omar, you're with Salter. Ethan, you're up with me.
This ain't no drill, Captain. Leave the bot. Take a Marine.
I've chosen my team, Sergeant.
Appreciate the confidence, sir.
Let's get off the ground.
Nozzles are good, engine's good.
Tigress needs air intervention.
Step at a time, boys. Secure the base, then we assist Tigress.
Roger. Go for launch.
Launch.
Same spastic.
Engage those gunships.
Here, like it's kind of cool, like they're all destructible, but like I don't know. All right.
Good work, Marines. Air transport set. We'll link up a retribution.
Copy that, Star Sergeant. Good luck up there, LD.
Go, go, go.
Disable enemy warship, stand by.
Took down two of the fuckers. Yes, I've set down to you, fuckers.
Tigris engages when we're clear.
Basic.
Eyes on. Tigris, we're visual.
Copy visual. Covering fire. Bomb in, Raider.
On you, Fever.
Watch your back!
I see it. Ghost Guard Jack is down.
Breach.
Force in, let's go! Staff Sergeant, cover the exit. Ethan, shut down primary weapons.
Aye, sir.
Salt, scope the windows.
Activate gravity.
Car. Tigris actual, primary weapons down, moving to secondary.
Roger that.
Down the elevator shaft, go! Get it open.
Got movement.
Oh shit.
Secondary weapons.
Check.
Theo's card opens the board, Captain. Patching it down.
Weapons are locked off. Let's go.
Sir, I found something else.
Looks like enemy warship positions. Can you pull it?
Already downloaded, sir.
Solid. Let's go. Tigris Actual, weapons are down. Moving to Exfil.
Staff Sergeant, take us out.
Last one, Ethan.
Oh, that should be so.
Let's push to the control room. Move out.
Actual weapons are down, moving to Exfil.
Staff Sergeant, take us out.
Oh, shit. Got a pepper.
Not been good fun.
Depressurizing, grab hold.
Accomplished, Tigress.
Our flight is Oscar Mike.
STRATCOM has cleared Tigris to proceed with tasking outside this AO. No doubt our power will cross again.
My back.
All there is to keep the enemy away from home. Fly safe, Captain Reyes.
Thank you, Captain Farron.
Captain Reyes, priority dispatch from the Admiral.
Roger, Padgett.
Yes, sir. Here it comes.
Captain Reyes, STRATCOM decrypted a fleet transmission from Admiral Koch broadcast 6 hours before the attack.
Roger, Admiral. Go ahead.
I'm skipping the cutscenes because I don't want, like, I just want to get into the gameplay.
Understood, sir.
Ship repair updates for you, sir. Hangar deck is back online.
Good news.
Well, it's out an off-direction report right away.
Ethan, accompany Sergeant Omar, assist him with the AAR.
Yes, sir.
I've got his bullet there, Captain.
No doubt you do. You've got your orders, Ethan.
Yes, I do, sir.
A little forced FaceTime for those two, huh? Trying to miss
okay,
that.
Gentlemen.
My money's on Omar.
Back out. Now I know you're tired, and I know you're thinking about home.
Not confirm or deny that, boss.
I'll take that as a yes.
Take that as a hell yes. Making all kinds of history today. Let's get upstairs, Reyes. See what we got. A couple ways this plays out.
Tell me.
Well, we hold him back with these tag team tactical ops.
Or?
Or, Zetdef cuts us off of the blockade and we never see home again.
We'll get home again, Saul.
I know.
Captain, Lieutenant, news report coming on about the gateway battle.
Grab a seat, get settled.
It's gonna be good, man.
Hope Zetdef is watching.
To hell with them!
Quiet, coming on.
We claim the Boom Gateway Harbor from the Settlement Defense Front. The Gateway Complex is the Earth's primary cargo, commerce, and passenger terminal. A joint operation between Gateway Coast Guard Defense Forces and Special Operations Groups, including the Navy's elite SCAR team and UNSA Marines, forced the Zetdef into a full-scale
go Navy!
For UNSA Armed Forces Media,
they got their
this is
Renee Sand in New York. Hoorah! UNSA! Go Red! Go Tigris!
Oh yeah, you get the customized little screen.
It's gonna be a long day, Fever.
Yeah, 6 on, 12 off, ain't gonna cut it
Captain
today, Raider.
Helm, come left, steer course 270.
Aye, sir.
What's the update on that intel?
Mac, a little show and tell?
Whenever the captain's ready.
Hey.
Captain. Engineering and bridge sifted through Ethan's hack from the seizure. It's a gold mine, sir.
What do we got here?
That's Rhett and Tigris, the others.
Those are enemy tubs.
Each SDF ship tracks every other in its fleet. Now, we've pinpointed some of their positions. We can assault at your discretion, sir.
New targets of opportunity on radar, Captain. Tracking 4 enemy vessels. Where should we engage, sir? Triads indicate targets of opportunity. We should select one, Captain.
Zetdef Hellas is in Venus atmosphere repairing attack damage. Intel reports it's carrying chemical weapons. SCARs and Marines will board for search and destroy. We'll locate the chem munitions and take out the carrier. Good work, Chief. We can use every edge.
Oh, I understand. I once stood in your shoes, Commander.
You were a captain, Mac? Why'd you give up your commission?
I committed the mortal sin that can break a commander in two. I cared.
We all care, Chief.
Ordering men into battle isn't for everyone. So the machines are now in my hands, and we're all in yours, Captain.
Ready to get rigged up, sir?
Yep. Do? Oh, test in VR, that's what triangle would do. Okay then. Yeah. Confirm. Where do I go? Oh.
Soldiers already winked up, sir. Solar winds should be steady. Good hunting, Captain.
Thank you. Again, Dan?
Not yet. Oh. Oh, will be. 16 health.
Oh, okay. What, how many kills have you got?
None yet.
Well, how do you have 16 health?
Because I've got shot at. I managed to get away though.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Oh crap, Doc here kills you. I wanted to see if there's any little bonus rooms around.
Teammate fucks us up, okay, fair enough. I was playing shit. I don't blame you.
Yes.
Got a win again, but I had nothing to do with that one. I was completely shit at that one.
Get carried.
Yeah, I didn't even get a kill. Teammates actually killed me. I was obviously getting on their nerves. Yeah, bit disappointed about that one.
Yo.
Disappointed about that win. Really am. I'm gutted. Got a win, but I was shit.
Accessing their network, you're in.
Routing support to your suit, sir. Gravity and earth control are yours.
SDF inbound!
Destroy the rest of it along with the ship.
Captain, enemies are inbound to protect that armory.
Copy. Everyone dig in. I'll hack the door. I'm connected. Ethan, how many inbound?
At least 24. They've got C6s as well. I can lock down the doors, but it won't hold them long, sir.
Here they come. Get ready.
Fire!
What will you get of me?
What?
My game just...
What supply drop?
No.
Sample acquired.
Plant your charges. In the campaign, there's like these little things that you can get to give you more bonus upgrades and stuff. Back here. And hair damages me.
Sir, charge your laser pass to your cockpit. Get clear and let her rip.
target, blowing the charges.
That should get their attention.
Now let's destroy. One more out of the fight. Form up. Let's go home. Raider to main. Mission accomplished. We're RTB.
Hard copy, yeah. Captain. We've got you on radar. Fly safe.
Oh, give me on stuff in Fortnite.
Yep. Everyone's got full health apart from me. Great.
Sir, Admiral Rains
is very helpful people, are they?
Bridge has decrypted additional SDF fleet intel. New air-to-air targets of opportunity are now available.
SETEF destroyers engaged a critical port operations outpost. A squadron of friendlies is defending, but they need reinforcement. Let's deploy and disable those destroyers. We lose that outpost, we can't get resources into our lunar port.
And I got killed by an enemy. Oh, thanks teammates. You wankers. But also playing a team, people who actually want to help you.
Let's go. I'm pretty sure my phone just died. Yep.
We'll encounter heavy resistance on this one.
Good call. We're putting red in the crossfire here. Ready for a dogfight?
Got one wheel.
Lieutenant, be advised. Sato generals are taking heat. We're jumping directly into the fray. Copy that. I'll need fire support.
This here's the last thing I'm doing. I'm gonna end it.
Scar 1's tower advises caution due to stray debris.
Check.
Oh, my ears are really warm right now.
Retribution hit their destroyers with everything we've got. Scars, iron's hot, let's strike.
Hello.
Fucking game, the buttons are shit of it.
The stream officially over. My back is in so much pain right now. How long have we been streaming for? Why won't it tell me? Oh, I know how to get it to tell me. I know. How long have we been? Only an hour and 58 minutes? What? It feels like it's been longer than that hour.
It's a long stream.
Well, nothing compared to like Ninja and stuff, but still.